Welcome everyone to episode 79 of the 64 Bypass Update. Today's August the 8th, 2017. Today we're seeing that they're digging out the old Emerald Rock Road and filling in some low areas that need to be. We're here on Stutz Road, which, as we've mentioned before, is closed to access to 64, as you see there. Right along the edge here, you see they're drilling down into solid rock, preparing to blast, break that rock up where they can dig this hill off and move the dirt on down to the low area. This whole real low area here is going to be filled in over the next few weeks at least. So let's move in a little closer and see some action down here. They're pulling dirt from up there on the old section of Emerald Rock Road and bringing it down here, starting to fill in this low area. Notice they're using the Caterpillar 740 trucks for this operation. They have three trucks in rotation here. Always have one being filled while the other two are in the process of emptying out or in line, ready for filling up. Here we see an excavator digging out the old Emerald Rock Road. I was talking to a fella. He said they had a larger excavator earlier this morning doing this work, and they had some misfortune with it. It broke down, he believed anyway, and they had to bring in this other one to take over while they're repairing the one they started out with this morning. But this one seems to be doing a pretty good job. Certainly see up there where they have eaten into the old roadway. We'll move on out here and fly around and change position so you can see a little bit different angle of it here in a moment. We've had a lot of showers the last two or three days, and I'm sure that's hampered some of their work, but they're able to work right here doing this today. So now we can see from this angle we're looking more in a west direction. See the hillside that's been eaten away here. One truck pulls out, another one backs in to take its place and get loaded. Not much solid rock in this, it doesn't appear. It looks like it's the dirt's digging pretty easy for them there. Once this one gets filled, we'll follow it down to the lower section and watch it unload. Okay, it has its load, and it pulls away. Make room for the next truck. So we'll fly on down the hill here and try to get a close-up look at the unloading and spreading out down here. don't really have a zoom feature on this camera drone. I just crop in the editing process, I crop in a little closer, give us a tighter shot. So now we're going to fly back up the new section of Emerald Rock Road here, in toward the setting sun. We'll fly back over toward 64. I could see some work's being done farther on out west, and I'm assuming that's having to do with this project. I guess their new lane is going to start way back down there, coming up this way. Come back in now for a closer look at the drilling process here. Getting ready to blast rock. Each one of those little white spots that you see there is where he has already drilled and or is going to drill, one or the other, and charges will be placed in each one of those holes, and they'll be blasting the rock, and they'll be able to dig it out with the excavator and load the trucks. So it'll be interesting over the next several days and weeks to watch that whole low area be filled in and roads take shape down there. Alrighty, appreciate you watching this episode 79, and keep checking back, and I'll see you on the next episode.